Okay. Just gonna set it on. Think on mixer. Watch the stream. I don't know if this is this good. Okay. Hi, well, my name is Wolverine Culture and 3, and welcome to my first live stream of Dead Rising 2, Case Zero. And you guys may be wondering, am I playing on Xbox 360 or Xbox One? I'm playing Xbox One because, well, you can live stream and backwards compatible games. And right now, I'm just trying to set up stream. I'm all relaxed, got the chat on my TV so I can see what you guys are talking about. So please stand by while while I do something. Okay, so far, zero people. I'm just waiting until a lot of people join this stream. So far, no people in the chat. Please respond to the chat real quick. And okay. Okay, I should like check the gameplay. Subtitles check. Stick up one. Visualize. Right there. Audio background. And like that. Up one. Boom. And okay, yep, that's good. Okay, let's start this live stream off with a good start. We're 6 minutes in. I bloody don't know what to do. I'm just... Okay, now let's just get ready. Let's just get right into this. We're basically on live streaming a game. I'm just talking to myself.
Rebecca Chang reporting live from just outside Las Vegas. It has been almost 12 hours since the first reports of a zombie outbreak in Las Vegas. The death toll is estimated to be over 100,000, and as many as a staggering 1 million people may be infected.
Okay. Las Vegas.
Like shots, honey. But it's very important that you get this.
Daddy, I don't like shots.
Me either.
You won't have to take another one for a long time. A whole 12 hours.
Maybe we'll run out.
Sorry, sweetie. Daddy's got a few more.
Why put in your car right there?
Hello? Anybody here? Katie, stay right here.
Logical. The gas station next to it.
Hey! That's my truck! Stop! Son of a bitch! The Zombrex.
okay now, honey. They can't get in.
If you can't find Sombrex,
Katie, Daddy loves you so much.
But where are you going?
I have to go get some more Zombrex and figure out how to get us out of here.
Hmm.
I don't even like Zombrex.
I know, honey. But it's very important. You need another one before bedtime. You stay here. I promise I'll be back as soon as I can.
You're not afraid of those bad people outside?
Nothing's gonna stop me from keeping you safe.
Now, Father of the Year right there. God, actually... brought a tear in my eye. Wow. Zombrex is a drug that stops the affected from being a zombie. Becoming a zombie. Okay. Can I watch? Okay.
Like Mom used to make.
More. Okay, so these are just. Or I could just get on top of stuff. That's always a good idea. Plus, I could just look in the store. Maybe grab some food. Yeah, mortar order. Well, that. Type of stuff wouldn't just keep zombie unharmed, really. If you had to throw them, you got to like just melt, like burn them, I guess. Okay. I'm going. Saving. There was a save room. Why was there a save room? Oh. I'm gonna save this game real quick. Safe house. Find Katie Sombrex. Just getting myself in a comfortable spot. Oh my god, I just imagine this. You know how dinosaurs don't open doors? How come zombies open doors, Explain that logic. Like, if it's like Jurassic Park, oh my god. Okay. Is there a sprint button? My god, I'm not. Okay.
Shoot.
Crap. jump fast. Jumping can make you more faster.
Ah.
Okay, how come Chuck doesn't need any Sombrex? The real question here, he got bit in the neck. Okay. One man killed. One. Finally. Getting in here fast as I can. That's just funny in general. Okay, they can walk through doors. Like, but they can open them. Like, come on. This is scientifically proven that they can't open doors in general. Where am I going? Oh. Chuck, what are you doing? Yes. Okay, I can go fast. Okay, see? They grabbed me, so it doesn't mean. What?
Yeah, I can fix this.
Items with a trench coat. Okay, case. I would like to save, please, so I won't mess up on my broken bike. So the point in the game is just... I'm kidding for you. It's an illusion that they want me to think that, oh. gas station. Okay, just gonna get that close.
Hold on, honey. Everything's gonna be just fine. Daddy's gotta go get a few things.
Daddy, I don't feel so good. Can I have some more of that medicine now?
I can't give it to you too early, honey. It's dangerous. You'll get too much.
Can you fix the motorbike, Daddy?
Aww.
Daddy can fix anything.
That's just adorable in general, because that you don't know, like, who's a great parent or not. Hey, Zero, yes, I would like to save my progress. I had to add in this video so I could just see how great of a father I am. Okay, it needs the wheels, the handlebars, the engine, the forks, and the, I guess, find the bike parts.
Killer.
Oh no. I came in like a wreck, Gimbo. Oh, that's just a dead song in general. Music world. Wait a minute. Wheels. Where have I seen wheels? And no, I'm not being sarcastic. Or am I? Then, if I am, well, you call me red-handed. Oh, too big. Okay, my plan is trying to find all the motorcycles as possible, even though I don't know where they are. Okay. Oh wow! Oh! Why doesn't that, like, okay, remember that one scene in, like, The Kingsman, like, middle at the ending? Like, when they just show you that clip. And that clip was the funniest thing that I love, the first movie of The Kingsman. The second one is actually pretty good. And I'm sorry, spoiler alerts. I'm gonna save you, my dick. Hey, buddy, can you help me out? Hey, though. Back, guys, eh? I came in like a wreck game. Ball. Came like a fucking ball. Came like a wreck game. Ball. Really? Thanks, man. I'm the owner of the pawn shop. Do you think you can help me get in? Open the... Okay. Even though I don't know where the pawn shop is. Is it way over here? If it is, you're a genius.
Crap.
That's just the sheriff's office. The pawn shop is somewhere. Looking above. Oh, found it.
Ah, crap.
Well, time to jump over stuff. Move back. I got check my clock. Like, that's good. That's good. Sit for. You know what I'm saying? Doing nothing for myself. I'm trying to get in. And it's locked. I just basically. Oh wait, what? No, it's not locked. Thank you. Give me the shotgun. There's money. No. Okay. Here, go check. And you drink it through your hand. Now. Okay, so the bait. Okay, so I'm stuck up down here. All I'm trying to do is find all the parts. Oh no. Okay. Oh, that's funny. Oh my God, the developers, huh? Okay, I should save my... The real question is, how do I get in the pawn shop? Do I need, like, jump on something to get across? My voice, I'm losing it.
Shoot.
You're right there. He needs this. Oh my God. Come on. Okay, waste all my ammo because of that, so... All I gotta do is just open the door again. Go over here. Pick up the sledgehammer. I can't, like, how do I get in there? Like, without being... Without being, like, best way how to get money is by hitting all the machines. Really. I gotta keep on. I need some help. Like, again. Okay, so I'm stuck right here, like, oh yeah, get in the door. How do I get in the door? It's not scientifically, like, I could just go through walls, like I'm Danny Phantom. Question, how do I get in? Okay, gotta get some food. Okay, so far,
real cute.
Okay. Again, the mechanics of this game. Mohawker, America's Mohawker, yep. No beards? Mm-hmm. My god, look. I'm running around, my hand hurts now. Oh, wait. Chainsaws, check. Sledgehammers, check. Overalls,
nice.
Check. And finally, well, that's it, really. Okay, so I don't know what to do. Like, okay. I don't know what to do, like. Jerking around. Okay, let's just say I'm stuck. I just need help whatsoever. Hotel. This is not a hotel. Hotels don't ever have those. Okay. Do I have to talk to this guy? That's a ledge. I can climb up. No. I can't find the key. No, move the brick over. Okay. Come! Oh, really? Oh, man. Dick. You're... Come on, open the door. There. Thanks for the story. This got me out of this mess. No, handgun. No, I'm not gonna get the handgun. The sound bricks, no. worth every dollar.
Good.
Thanks, I guess. No! Back. Hey, jump fast! Really? Why? No, too freaking late. Okay, don't. No. Don't chase after me. They're chasing. Gasoline is over there. Look. Yeah, because it's called gas. Oh, God. What time is it? Still have time. You, young Missy, are grounded. Return to original clothes. No. Okay, so now we have the game first. So. So the point of the game, I need to find a bike and just ride off to victory. Oh. Well, man, I gotta grab the gasoline.
Well, all right.
See, the game is giving you some limits, so that means I have no time. No time to save anyone. May I check this area first so I won't be moving around a lot? Wow. I'm just a guy wearing overalls. Drinking too much will make Chuck sick. Saving survivors will give you a lot of PP. That's just dumb in general. I don't have enough time to use it. Okay. I'm gonna go fast. Okay. All I gotta do is just... I can head down that way or this way. Sir. A lot of people were over here, so I could be my CEO. You know what? Do you guys hate when you see like an Instagram video and it's like advertisement of a video game and it only shows gameplay of like the Rising, that kind of stuff? Howdy, fella! Didn't think you knows me. Oh. Where is she? Okay. She's in Lacrosse Town. Oh my Sorry guys, that was a... something was going on with the stream, I was just checking. Okay, we're... So I gotta go in the bar. I don't have a lot of time. No, I do have a lot of time. And I can just... What's that tune? Are you guys okay? Okay. Can it blend? Okay. That's a shame. I need your table. It was worth it. Okay, escorting. Yeah, I gotta like escort them.
Go over there. You go there. Wait there.
Come
on. Move it.
Come on. Running in the 90s. Please work, please work, please work, please work, please work, please work.
Really, thanks.
Okay, so this live stream got into a good start. I'm trying to go. Wait, I gotta save the other person too? No. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm fragile. I'm fragile. I'm fragile. Done with this live stream. I will see you guys in the next live stream, I guess.